believe it. I'm always excited, and this is such a great day. Obstacles, you just drive your cold, cause one mug, you don't stop the show.
Little Mary's bad, in these streets she done ran ever since. We've got the Roots in the house. Roots crew. I just love saying that.
Think about two guys from South Philly. Creative and performing arts. High school in Philadelphia. You never know what our young people can do unless we invest in them, unless we support them, unless we encourage them. And that's certainly something that we're going through right now.
Don't just think about the paint on the wall. We're thrilled we're in a city with thousands of murals. We serve 2,000 young people every year. And kids in Mural Arts After School Program. Thank you, Yolanda Wisher, our fantastic director of art ed.
It's great to see this effort finally come to fruition. It seems like just a year ago, maybe less than a year ago, this was just an idea that we were discussing, and now it's here. It hits close to home for me that this is in South Philadelphia. This is my part of town. Thank you. Now Questlove will speak.
Oh, yeah. You know, Philadelphia, all we wanted to do was make you proud of us, and this is, you know, this is like one of the greatest moments of our career. I've forever driven the streets of Philadelphia wondering, like, when are we getting our mural? And
don't